Hi there. Welcome back to another video. In this video, we will look at foods that help shrink fibroids or prevent further growth. Let us get right into it. 1. Green tea. Green tea contains flavonoid, which has antioxidant properties that help in reducing the damages in the body caused by oxidative stress. According to a study, using green tea extract as an inexpensive way of dealing with fibroids, participants who took green tea extract noticed shrinking of their existing fibroids and diminishing fibroid symptoms. 2. Avocado. Avocado is a creamy superfood that is rich in healthy fats. It also contains good amounts of potassium that keeps your heart healthy and blood pressure normal. 3. Lentils. Lentils are also on the list of foods to shrink fibroids. They are rich in fiber, protein, and potassium. They are also an excellent safe food to eat if you have fibroids because they have a low glycemic index. This means they are more slowly digested, absorbed, and metabolized than other foods, and also cause a lower and slower rise in blood glucose, and therefore insulin levels. The low glycemic impact discourages inflammation associated with fibroid growth. 4. Whole grains. Ditch refined wheat and go for whole grains when you are suffering with fibroids. Whole grains are first of all rich in fiber that help keep your blood sugar levels, hence insulin levels, steady. This is unlike refined wheat that rises your blood sugar and insulin levels rapidly, which is a catalyst for fibroids to develop and grow. Fiber-rich foods like whole grains also assist in weight loss and balancing hormones, which helps prevent and slow the growth of uterine fibroids. So next time you go grocery shopping, buy whole wheat bread and pasta instead of the white processed versions to fight off fibroids. 5. Apples. Apples contain a flavonoid known as fluorotin that inhibits tumor growth. This chemical compound blocks estrogen production, which is good for preventing further growth of fibroids and new ones from developing. Do you have a fibroid or two that is causing you a lot of pain and suffering? Please modify your diet, it will work wonders in helping you shrink your fibroids fast and fending off any others from coming up in the future. 6. Oily fish. Oily fish include salmon, mackerel, tuna, herring, sardines, and others. These fish are rich in omega-3 fatty acids and vitamin D, a fat-soluble vitamin that is good for fighting fibroids. Research shows that vitamin D can prevent fibroid cells from producing fibrous tissue, including uterine fibroids. Also, ensure you are getting enough sun, especially the gentle early morning sun, because the number one source of vitamin D is sunshine. 7. Cruciferous vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables such as collard greens, cabbage, cauliflower, broccoli, Brussels sprouts, kale, radishes, and turnips, among others, contain indole-3 carbonyl. This important compound inhibits the formation of unwanted growths or tumors caused by excess estrogen, which includes fibroids. 8. Garlic and onions. Garlic and onions are antioxidants and prevent damage to healthy cells all over the body, including the pelvic region. These foods help to prevent the development of various diseases and conditions, including the buildup of fibroids in the uterus. 9. Turmeric. An active ingredient present in turmeric is curcumin, which helps to shrink fibroids fast. According to a study using turmeric as a therapy for fibroids, curcumin inhibits the reproduction of fibrotic cells. Do you include these foods in your diet? Please share in the comments below. Thanks for watching. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe.